There's a lot of big schools in the state that don't have planetariums. So having a planetarium makes astronomy really fun. It's a fun place to teach and a fun place to learn. We teach a lot about what you actually see in the night sky, why you see it, what stars you see, when you see them, why you see them differently at different places in the Earth. And we have a number of faculty here that are astronomers and astrophysicists. And so it's a great place to come learn astronomy and astrophysics. It's for anybody, and it meets their core curriculum science requirements. So you're required to have two science courses, and this would meet one of your required science courses. Your classes are not taught by your graduate assistants. They're still taught by the professors, even at the lower level. So a lot of advantages to come into A&M Commerce for astronomy. Very visual science, and so you get to see lots of pictures. You get to have your class in the planetarium. Also, I think everybody has this kind of wonder at seeing the night sky and this ability to translate what you learned to directly going out and saying, oh, hey, there's Saturn over there, and you learn where these things are in the sky. Astronomy is different because I don't usually have to go out and recruit people to take astronomy. People just love and want to take astronomy. So the only thing I have to do when I teach is keep them excited.
He gave examples, visual examples, so that way you can kind of see and understand what was going on.
It wasn't just, oh, here's this is how it's supposed to work. It's actually, no, here's this, here's how it works, and here, let me show you it working.
So when he enjoys something, allowed us to enjoy it too.
And so when I teach, I try to give that love of astronomy to the students. I come in here, I'm excited about what I'm teaching. I want them to get that excitement too and feel like, hey, this is fun stuff. It's not just something you have to learn. This is, you're learning it because you want to learn it. That's my philosophy.